Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to install and uninstall themes in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to install and uninstall themes in Microsoft Edge, you just have to follow my instructions. First, open Edge on your computer, then go to these three dots here. So you can go to the settings, click on that, and then click on settings. Next, you need to select appearance here on the left. And then here you'll find the themes. Now you'll have some built-in themes that you can choose from, but if you want to download new themes, you can scroll down and you can click on this Chrome Web Store link here. And if you've clicked on that, it's going to open a new tab where you can find some themes for Microsoft Edge. So for this tutorial, I'm just going to select one of these popular themes. I'll select this Morpheon Dark theme, and if I click on that, it's going to take me to a new page where I can just click on Get, which will then install this theme to Microsoft Edge. And you can see it's already applied the theme, and Microsoft Edge even tells me that it's been applied to Microsoft Edge. And if I want to remove this theme right here, right now, I can just click on Remove Theme and it'll remove that theme. But another way that you can remove it is you can just close this tab. You can go back to the settings here in the Appearance tab. And now you'll see I have this Morpheon Dark theme selected. Now, if you want to remove this theme, you can either download a new theme that you want to use, or you can click on default, or just change it to another theme for Microsoft Edge, and that theme will disappear from this list, but it's actually still installed in Microsoft Edge. So to completely remove it, you can go back to the Chrome Web Store. Once you're on this page again, you can click on these three dots here. Then you can go to My Extensions and Themes. Now, I'm not currently signed into an account on this browser, but if you're signed in, you'll see the theme that you added to Microsoft Edge listed there, and you'll also have the option to completely remove it from Microsoft Edge and your account that you've used to sign in. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.